The universe set, which others call SD1, is non-material timeless type of multiverse. It contains abstract surreal worlds and forms which only true artists are able to explore with power of their mind. It includes material, non-material and time-looped existences. All those forms are eternal and accessible by any conscious being in the multiverse. SD1 is neither positive or negative. All forms are neutral and do not represent any statement or meaning. All SD1 forms exist independent from all other thought universes. They do not share any meaning with entities present in material universe. SD1 has a property which all thought universes possess. It is impossible for all forms to coexist in the same space of this realm. Each form occupies different slices of that multiverse. The only possibility of them coexisting is when you treat them as a single combined form. Random form combinations belong rather to broken universes than to SD-type universe. Overwhelmingly, vast majority of forms will forever remain undiscovered. SD1 repository vastness guarantees that creativity will always be possible within conscious multiverse. Its eternal existence will outlive all material universes. The forms existing in SD1 can be split into categories. Those categories defy how recognizable are forms for conscious creatures living inside material multiverse. Aliens, humans, and beings from parallel worlds will recognize different objects as most common. Only mathematical objects like cubes, spheres, platonic solids might be common for all creatures. First category will contain all unchanged, not modified common objects hanging in some space. Those might appear alone in the groups. For all conscious creatures, those will be the most recognizable and not weird at all. Second category include common everyday objects which are modified in some way. Those modifications might include additional elements or shape modifications. Objects might be bended slightly or might be partially blended. Objects also might intersect with other elements or contain holes or be broken into pieces. Those will give more bizarre impression but still might be recognizable. Third category include lesser recognizable shapes. Objects might have severe distortions, other properties also might be altered like color and material. To give you an example, this category includes all burning deformed giraffes made out of cheese and metal trees on top of the flying saucers, or peaked shaped lava swimming pools. Fourth category contains all stuff which is not recognizable but still appear as being material. It includes all abstract shapes or particles in any combinations or objects which cannot be immediately recognized. Those objects can appear in very bizarre, unusual ways. Fifth category includes all what is not recognizable and not material. That category is hidden and inaccessible, even for most powerful artist mind. Things belong to this category lie on the border between SD1 universe and broken universes. Additionally, to objects categories, time loops exist. Each category have objects which are moving. The time is illusion here. There is no consciousness behind the movement. The entire universe, despite those looped objects, still is considered as timeless and eternal. Moving, living creatures are possible to exist, but there is no conscious mind behind them. They might appear moving like they are alive, but it's just an illusion. Creatures can make sounds or speak, but you will never discover meaningful spoken word here by just an accident. That information must come from your material universe, which will help you localize SD1 form. Accessing this non-material universe is not an easy task. Creature must possess open mind and heart to explore SD1. Then you need to imagine what might be possible where others see impossible and trace the path toward more interesting and bizarre forms which no one ever dreamt about. SD1 can bring you escape from everyday material life. It's full of bizarre, amazing things worth to see. Most of all, it will never end and will always surprise you with unexpected things. Some artists in the past have been so attached to SD1 that significant part of their life were spent to share those experiences with other beings.